water, green sense, intelligence and wisdom, flexibility and softness. It is used to constitute the circle and all the things within it.